marking for the grommets because this one didn't have grommets at the bottom. So I'm going to put some in because it'll make it much easier to handle. So 5 grommets. You got your doohickey and your thingamajig. Let me put this under here. Let's see. Put this under. Make a little hole in the paper with a handy pencil. Now I hammer. Grab the hammer. Push the grommet through the hole. Put it in its little anchor thingy. So it'll look perfect and smooth. Of course, as you see, we're doing this from the back of the drawing. Put the other one on top. Wait, now you just put the doohickey on top. Then, fabulous. We're good. Now I got to do it 9 more times. Back in a sec.